Our Heavenly Father, we come to you this morning, Lord. Thank you for this wonderful service we've been in this morning, Lord. Thank you for the testimony 3 years past from Brother Woody, Lord, for our commitment to this church and his family, Lord God. Father God, we thank you for those mothers that we have in services with us today, Lord. And we thank you for those who have gone on before us, Father God. We pray for those who have lost loved ones recently, Father. We just pray that you would comfort them like no one else can. Father God, we just pray now that you would continue to lead, guide, and direct this church. And help us to continue to be a beacon to this community around us. We pray now that you would bless this offering that we're about to receive. Pray that you bless it to the furtherment of your kingdom for us. In Christ's name we pray. Amen.
Thank you. It's your mom's. Thanks. If they don't fire you up, your wood is wet. Alright? I'm going to ask Brother Woody and Gene if they would go stand by that window right over there. And so y'all be able to come by and greet them in just a moment. Also, our women's ministry is going to be distributing at the various exits a gift for all the moms and grandmoms and everybody today. We want you to feel free to take that and it's appreciation from this church family. Thank you so much for being a part of worship with us today.
Let's all stand and sing Amazing Grace. Have a wonderful week. Have a happy week.